Nebraska on top of Minnesota under 3 minutes to play. Tonight's Motel 6 sixth player of the game, Megan Williams, the senior from Rancho Cucamonga, California.
She came in and she made an impact right away, not only because she scored the basketball, but she got active on the glass. She played really good defense. You know, this is a player who can come in and give their team a lift, and she did that here tonight.
That last foul right before we took a timeout was on Michaela Richey. It was her fifth